matter. This is a sodium matter. Yes. Have you ever wondered that sodium, how sodium reacts with water?
Yes.
First of all, it is a soft metal. Yes. Do you know? Yes. You can cut this with the help of?
Yes.
You can see very easily it can be cut. And after the cutting, you will get which type of surface? You will get a shiny surface. Shiny surface, huh?
Yes.
This property is known as luster. And now we are going to add this in a water. We store this in a
kerosene
oil or in a paraffin. And it is stored in a paraffin bag. Now we are going to